Welcome to the talk show of our lives.
Jolly good, then.
Jolly good.
Just say.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you today?
Hi.
I know when Lent is. My favorite part of Lent is the McDonald's commercials with the fish. Catholics eat fish on Fridays. I used to be Catholic.
So, we have decided that Lauren is
Catholic. I've gotten it too.
I think it depends on the size of the church.
And so, like, the really small churches I've gone to.
The wall is only so white, Lauren.
God's light shown upon him.
I really just don't know. Just don't know.
Okay, we're gonna put U.S. under the control of the Pope.
The Pope?
Of the Pope.
Shut up!
I'm sorry.
Sarah Palin, stay in Alaska! Okay.
So, Catholics, they drink out of, they all drink out of the big cup. Like, same one!
And usually the priest finishes it off.
I almost electrocuted myself with jump cables because I touched them together and that's not a good thing.
This is the first time I've ever actually had to pay for
a nude beach.
Whoa! And then it ended up in her bed.
I'm fascinated by my-
Lauren!
No, yeah, push the thing in the-
Lauren!
The Vikings still suck.
Brett Favre is a homo.
He is a weirdo.
Obama, stay in India! Okay, so we're gonna stop this and listen to it and laugh and probably find some more quotes for the quote book.
Jesse Ehrlich is blonde, so don't believe it.
Your girlfriend is blonde, single frick.